Hello everyone, welcome to Theory of Computation subject. Before going to the content of the syllabus which is available in Theory of Computation, so prerequisite of Theory of Computation is data structure and discrete mathematics. You should know the basic things which is available in data structure and discrete mathematics, because some of the algorithms are there, some of the problems are there. For the computation of this algorithm and computation for this problem, we have the theory of computation subject. So in this subject, students are able to know how we implement or how we design any automata. Students will know related to mathematical functions, how the mathematical functions are generated with the help of given problem, what is meant by finite automata, that things students are able to know after learning this theory of computation. So in theory of computation, first you need is finite state machine. In finite state machine, we will learn the basic concepts related to finite state machine. Finite state machine with output and finite state machine without output. Finite state machine consisting of a non-deterministic finite automata and deterministic finite automata. What is meant by non-deterministic and what is meant by deterministic, that we will see whenever we study this finite state machine. Second is regular expression. Here we are going to design regular expression. In that we also consider the different types of languages, formal languages. So with the help of regular expression, we design the finite automata. That things we will learn in regular expression. Third unit is context free grammar and languages. Here we will discuss different grammar and different languages which is available in theory of computation. Here we will learn a derived tree or a derivation tree, leftmost derivative, rightmost derivative, basic concepts related to context free grammar, or it is also known as C. Next, pushdown automata and post machine. Here, with the help of pushdown automata or PDA, we are representing a machine with the help of pictorial representation or graphical. We design a flowchart-like structure by using this pushdown automata and post machine. And last is nothing but the Turing machine. So this automata, first is a finite state machine, regular expression, context free grammar, pushdown automata and post machine, are only move in only one direction. But whenever we are considering the Turing machine, it moves from left to right also, as well as right to left also, during machine evaluation or any problem evaluation. So these things is represented in Turing machine. That we will see whenever we study this Turing machine. So in theory of computation, all these units are available. So we will study one by one each and every unit. So this is about the syllabus which is available in theory of computation.